The Rhode Island Board of Elections is giving its executive director until January to improve his job performance or face termination. Board members revealed yesterday that they first voted in June to give Robert Kando 90 days to improve his 5 specific areas, including that he understand his role. Last week, they voted to give him another 120 days. Kando earns more than $140,000 a year and has served as the board's director since 2005.